deadly virus burning through our civilization, pushing humankind to the edge of extinction. Dr. Robert Neville dedicated his life to the discovery of a cure and the restoration of humanity. On September 9, 2012, at approximately 8:49 p.m., he discovered that cure, and at 8:52, he gave his life to defend it. We are his legacy. This is his legend. Deadly virus burning through our civilization.
Deadly virus burning through our cells.